soul, breaking the yoke of bondage through the power of the Word of God. Join Pastor Jackson and friends as we rightly divide the Word of Truth. You can find My Gospel Soul on Facebook, Twitter, but you can also find me, Denise Jackson, on Facebook and Twitter as well. Now, keep up with us also on the Denise Jackson Ministry website. That's at www.denisejacksonministry.yolasite.com. And remember, with God, all things are possible.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the show. It's none other than your host, Pastor Jay, coming to you live from Houston, Texas. To God be the glory for the great things that he has done. Y'all know I'm always excited about something. I'm excited today to have this awesome woman of God on the show, one of the greatest gospel singers I've ever heard in my life. And yes, I'm biased because I love her. We have Sharon Boyle on the air with us today. We're doing a test show. If you're listening, I hope something says bless your life. Anyway. Anyway, come on, introduce yourself. Talk to me.
Hi, this is Sharon Moore, and I'm called Sharon's Hour with the Lord. So I'm glad to be hosting with you today. I just want to say thank you for tuning in. I will be your host every Wednesday. So tell somebody about this show and come on in and be blessed as we are already blessed.
Amen. You know, and we have some exciting things coming in store for you today. Want you to know that God, amen, has miracles and blessings, amen, on the way. I want you to hold on just a little while longer. Wait, I say on the Lord. Hallelujah. Say that, wait upon the Lord. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Sharon, you got stress. Come on, hallelujah. I don't know about you, but I got a little happy right there. Amen. That they shall mount up with wings as eagles. Ooh, they shall run and not be weary. They shall walk, come on, and not faint.
Come on.
If I can just hold on. You know, it was an old school song. I love it. It says, hold on just a little while longer. Come on. And everything will be all right. Amen. I'm here to tell you this breakthrough coming. Hallelujah. This show that Sharon Moore is going to be doing, amen, is going to bless your life. I want you to tune in to her Hour with the Lord, amen. I also have some other shows on the lineup, but this is one that I favor, hallelujah, because I know that she lives a life that she speaks about and sings about, amen. Let's talk about your music, okay? Let's talk about your music. You know, I've been talking about it on my Facebook page and on my website and on my Instagram and everywhere. So people are saying, who is this Sharon Moore? Tell us about music.
Well, Sharon Moore started over, 22 years ago. Didn't know music was in me. Just a woman of the world, going my own direction, doing my own thing. But along came Jesus.
Come on.
He knocked on my door. And when he blessed, when I came, you know, so once he knocked, you got to let him in. So I let the man in. Didn't know him, but I let him in. Yes, but you can't do that these days. You just can't let anybody come in. See, I didn't know it was the master, but when he stepped in, he made everything all right. And he blessed me, filled me with the Holy Ghost. And when after he filled me, he began to rain songs upon me. And one of the songs that I cherish, and my host here today, Gospel Soul ladies here, love, Jesus want to bless you. And we were just in service one day. It was around offering time. And I know if you give, it shall be given unto you. And he said, you know, I cherish that, because I wouldn't be on this show today if I was not a giver, because he blessed me to be here. And this is how this song came to be birthed. Jesus want to bless you.
He want to bless.
Yeah, just
want to
bless.
welcome back, welcome back. I would give you all of that, but I'm not going to do it.
I'm not going to do it because you at work and you need to focus. You need to focus. Now, listen, I want y'all to look up Sharon Moore Music. It's on, look, she has a page on Facebook. Now, we Googled her name, and she popped up everywhere. Now, let me see. Let me see. She's on, I found her on Breaker. I found her on is it Apple Music? What else? Spotify. She's on, what else?
CD Baby.
She is everywhere. I tell you what, Amazon. I tell you what, I just told you. Go ahead and Google her. How about that? And she'll pop up everywhere. Everywhere. She has awesome music, praise God, that'll get you moving. Y'all remember I told you I was jumping around in my living room. I was going through something. Somebody had stole my van, stole my church equipment, stole my purse, stole everything. And I was in my living room, and I just got to singing glory, glory, hallelujah, since I laid my burden down. And he pulled right back up in my driveway, hallelujah. This is the kind of music you get around when you, listen, you get around, get the praise of the Lord in a time of trouble. See, we think in a time of trouble we supposed to be singing, no, you need some praise. He said for the spirit of heaven is you put on the garment of praise.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
And I'm telling you, this project that she's coming out with called Faith,
okay.
Amen. I'm telling you, it is a garment of praise. Amen. And you need to get it. Praise God. Amen. I'll play one more song by Sharon Moore. This is our test broadcast, okay? So we definitely want to let you know that when you listen, you say, well, they got a lot of conversation and oopsies and all that. It's okay. This is just a test.
Just a
I'm going to preach that thing one day. This is just a test. I'm going to help somebody. Come on.
When we get to heaven,
we're going to really sing, huh? This is just a rehearsal. Come on. Hallelujah. Amen, amen. Come on, talk to us, Sharon Moore. You're First Lady of New Covenant. Talk to me.
Yes, I've been First Lady of New Covenant for 32 years. I host the Women's on the Front Line every third Saturday. I don't know what city that you live in, but we're in Houston, Texas, 16635 West Hardy Road, Houston, Texas, 77060. Our number to call us is 832-868-2437. And we women get together, and we just have a hallelujah good time. We have no script. We just let the Lord have His way. So if you're in the area, anywhere in our area, come by on every third Saturday of each month, and it's called Women on the Front Line at 10 a.m. And sometimes we like an hour, sometimes we like 2 hours, sometimes three. It all depends on what God is doing in the house that we'll leave. You know, we're coming out at 10 a.m., though. We're timely. We're not on no other time, but time. When 10 comes, we're praying.
Come on.
When 10 come, we are moving in the spirit. So don't be late. Don't hesitate. Come out and be with us.
Hello. Listen, let me tell y'all my testimony again. The last service I went to was on the front line. I believe it was like put on the full normal. Suited up for battle. Let me tell y'all something. I went, by the time the spirit of God finished whipping me all over the place in that place, I had a good time in the Lord. Amen. Went home to my home church, praise God, still with the residue of the service on me. Hallelujah. And I'm telling you, God began to cleanse me, praise God, amen. I mean, the tears begin to flow in my home church. Girl, I'm telling you, you know you've been in the presence of the Lord when the residue of it still is hitting you the next morning. Amen. God is there, praise God, and thank God I have a pastor that is obedient and sensitive to the Spirit of God. And when I tell you God began to cleanse me, and see, some of us, we never
want to admit, because we are the great apostle and all these types of things. But let me tell you something. God, when God ready to wash you clean, you receive it in the name of Jesus, because that means that he's going to take you to a new place in him. Amen. And he cannot dwell in an unclean temple. And as we walk our walk, we pick up some things along the way. And God say, come on over here and let me wash you all up. Come on. You done picked up something. Come on. Hallelujah. You done caught a virus. Come on. You done picked up. Let me clean you. Amen. That morning, amen, the power of God, amen, I could feel it from the top of my head, amen, just washed on through me. Glory to God, amen. I promise my husband was looking at me like, is she okay? Is she all right? The pastor said, oh, she all right. The Lord just dealing with her. Yeah. Amen. And I love it. I don't know about you, praise God, but I love when God gets cleaning up. It's not a bad thing.
No, 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 no. It's
come
a good thing.
Come on, amen. Come on, that's a thing.
Come on.
When you know that you're teachable, that lets you know you're teachable. That lets you know that he's still with you. Amen.
Well, you know, my thought on that, just speaking on just the other day, I said, Lord, you know, people say every round goes high, every day gets sweeter and sweeter than the day before. If you never washed, if you never cleansed,
come on.
How do you know you're going higher? If you always stand in that same
realm, come
you
on.
Understand? There's different levels in God. And sometimes, like she said, you can pick up some stuff, and you got to be washed. You got to be washed. Then you'll be saying, ooh, I went higher today.
Come on.
God took me somewhere today. You
come
know.
On.
So that thought was just on me. How
yes.
can you go higher if you don't never want to receive?
You don't never want to receive.
Wow.
And that's a powerful thing, because the brother of our church is talking about that Sunday.
Wow.
We got to talking about vessels and I was telling her in the car earlier today, you know, the Bible says it's some vessels of honor and some dishonor.
Come on.
And you want to make sure you're the one of honor.
Yeah.
Come out to the one that he can use. You got to know which one, but you know that if you read that whole thing, it says purify yourself.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Yourself.
Yes.
You got to do some work.
Yes.
Come on. Amen.
Come on,
you got to do some cleansing, some confession.
Right.
It ain't a time to be shamed. It ain't a time, because we all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. But what makes a difference, praise God, when you are able to humble yourself and get that thing right. Come on, amen. Hallelujah. When you realize, praise God, it's more important, praise God, to be in right standing with God than it is to be in right standing with man.
All right.
Hallelujah.
Start
standing alone. That's how you know you're going from glory to glory and from one level to the next. Come on, amen.
It ain't about the house and the land.
Come on.
Come on. It ain't about that.
Come on.
Don't get me wrong. I got all that. But my salvation is in how I'm getting God.
Ain't God. Come on. Amen. Amen. And we have to understand that, praise God. And I'm glad that we still have people in the gospel that's teaching that, praise God. Amen. It says nothing but the righteous. Come on. I remember you almost saying it. Nothing but the righteous. Nothing but the righteous.
Go ahead.
Come on. Nothing but the righteous shall see God. Oh, yes.
Sorry, y'all. We had a moment.
Amen.
Hey, we don't need no microwave religion.
Oh, that quick stuff.
That quick stuff. Ain't no such thing in God.
No such thing in God.
Moses, 40 years.
Come on.
Behind the mountain, 40 years in front of the mountain, when his ministry started. I'm talking about 80 years.
80 years.
I'm talking about 80 years when this man started his ministry.
Come on.
So don't get in a hurry. You don't have to. We got everlasting life.
Come on.
So you don't have to get in a hurry?
Yeah. Let me tell you something, man. The doors that God opened in your life, you still have listen, either way you go, you still got to walk the walk to get to it. Praise God. Amen. And I know it's a lot of doors that open, praise God, but not all doors are opened by God. You want to be on the path that God set for your life. Amen.
Yes.
And like we talk about being washed and being clean, praise God. Amen. Then like the song said, Jesus want to bless you. Amen. Go ahead and do what you need to do
right.
to make sure that you are in good standing with God. Because when he bless you, Can't nobody do nothing about it. Amen. Hallelujah. Now, this has been a blessed show. I'm excited, praise God, to see what God is going to use Sharon Moore to do for Sharon Moore's hour with the Lord. I'm going to be the producer, but I might be on the float.
Trying to get it together.
People like, oh, go to break. Yeah. A lot of people. Yeah. Amen. I want you to know, praise God, I'm going to let her do her exit from the show after we play this next song. And we, listen, y'all. Yes. Listen, let me tell y'all something. If this is the show track, y'all just count it to my head and I'm a whore. I was trying to get this music on here. Yes, Lord, I was. Talk to us about it.
But I come to praise Him. Mm-hmm. I'm just a church girl. I have a friend say, girl, I ain't seen nobody be in church as much as you do. I said, because that's where my heart is. Right? Mm-hmm. It's where your treasures are, that's where your heart is going to be. This song came about because I'm a praiser. And I don't know, you know, these songs just fall out the air. I don't know where they be coming from. I know the Lord gave it to him, but what I'm doing at the moment, I promise you I'm in a church service. I promise you I'm talking about the Lord, and these songs just fall on me. It just said, I come to praise Him, worship Him, bow down before Him, love Him. Just take a listen.
And we praise not the show, Trey.
welcome back, welcome back. I almost forgot I was broadcasting. Oh, my goodness. Listen, I have thoroughly enjoyed this test show. Let me just make it a broadcast. How about that? So if y'all listening to it in the archives, please share it with somebody. Because if you are dancing and shouting and praising the Lord with us, then that means it blessed you. And it'll bless somebody else. Amen.
Amen.
Anything you want to say before we cut this broadcast?
No, I just want to introduce myself as a first time radio announcer, and I'll be looking forward to talk with you guys every Wednesday. So thank you for tuning into this test. And remember, this is a test.
Yes.
So if you're finding it, holes in it, it's only a test. Love you guys.
Love you. And we'll see you all later. I want you to remember that without faith, it's impossible to please God. But with God, all things are possible. Who cares? God cares.